Good morning. So welcome to a brief session on automatic type promotion while evaluating expressions in Java. Automatic type promotions while evaluating expressions in Java. The char, data, byte, char, character are converted to integers. While expression involving them are executed. For example, say byte number 1 is 100, byte number 2 is 50. Okay, now n1 into n2, n1 is 100, n2 is 50, so it is 500, 5000, and you cannot store 5000 in a byte. Okay, I would like to show you that we cannot do it. Okay, let us print n3. Okay, is this clear? Let us store this in int. Here n1 and 2 are automatically promoted into integer type, into higher type. Okay, let us take one more example. So this is 97. Let us take a character, say CH is equal to capital A. You know that capital A is stored as a numeral 97 in memory. Now, let us perform an operation in which expression contains 2 bytes and 1 character. Okay, here this character is automatically upgraded to int and takes a value of 97. So 97 into 100 by 97, you get 100. Is this clear? This is called automatic type promotion while evaluating expressions in Java. I take this as a char. Let me take this as 970. Is this clear? 970 into 100 divided by 97. Okay. So here I take 485, then I should get 50. Sorry, 500. Because in place of CH, its character's integer value is taken. That's it. Hope you understand it. Please subscribe and share and like. Okay, thank you.